It's been 2 months since I went to court for jury duty, and the COVID-19 situation worsened from an outbreak in China to a global pandemic. Throughout the previous decade, there were some viral outbreaks, none of which evolved into pandemics, not counting the H1N1 swine flu pandemic that began in 2009 and persisted into the following year. Thanks to coronavirus, 2020 has become an atrocious year despite talented promises.